Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo Soleh-Soleha, how are you today? Alhamdulillah, excellent, great, amazing, Allah Akbar. Okay, thank you very much for your attention today. Nah, because today we have other schedule in our school, that's why our English today we cannot meet on Zoom again. That's why you should do your assignment in your worksheet. Okay, I will explain to you about your assignment today. So you have to number one till number three. Okay, let me start from number one. Okay, number one, the instruction here, what can we learn from the story? Color the words. So you should color the words that you can learn from the story. Okay, let's see the story. What the story we're talking tonight is, the story about this. In the page 16. So this is the story, the secret of the Egyptian cat. So read this story again and think what lesson you can learn from this story. And after you get it, you should make color. You should color the words. Okay. So you should read this story, and after that, you should think what you can learn from this story. Okay, this is the story on page 16 till page 17 about Mr. Benson. Okay, let's move to the page. Okay, this is the page. So the your worksheet today, you should color the words that this word describe about the message you can get it from the story. Okay, this word is about knowing. Talking a lot can find help you I in out your their life name. Okay, so you should choose from all of this word, you should choose the word that can describe the message you find from the story. Jadi dari kata-kata yang ada di sini, kalian harus pilih mana kata-kata yang menggambarkan pesan yang kalian ambil, pesan yang kalian dapatkan dari cerita tadi. Nah, cara memilihnya adalah dengan memberikan warna. Warnanya bebas, bisa warna apa saja. So, you only should color the word. For example, contohnya kalau kita dapat kata mengetahui, okay, silakan diwarnai. Silakan cari kata selanjutnya sehingga kata-kata tersebut membentuk satu kalimat. For example, knowing, a lot. Silakan dilingkari lagi, diwarnai lagi. Knowing a lot can mungkin or help. Knowing a lot help you. Nah, ini kan membentuk satu kalimat. Mengetahui yang banyak bisa menolong kamu. Nah, menolong kamu. Jadi seperti ini. Silakan diwarnai katanya sehingga membentuk satu kalimat yang menggambarkan sebuah pesan yang bisa kita ambil dari cerita tersebut. Okay, that's all for number one. Let's move to number two. Okay, number two, read and write the words. Okay, you see, this is number one till number eight. There are missing word in number one, in number two till number eight. So you should write the words from this box. You should write the word from this box right here. Start from number two till number eight because number one have been answered. So you should choose the word from this box and write down here. Okay, and next let's move to number three. Okay, number three. Okay, you see. So number three, the instruction here, draw the missing symbol in box three. So you see there are three boxes here and only box three, there is a missing symbol. So you should think what the missing symbol is not here, is not draw here. Okay, for example, see, okay, this is complete and this is complete. So look at this, what the symbol is missing here. Okay, and draw here. Okay, I think that's all for your assignment today. If you have a question, you can ask me on WA. And I hope this video can help you to do your assignment today. And I hope you enjoy this video. And I hope you can collect your assignment as fast as you can. Okay, and please always do your assignment on your worksheet, not on the file, but do it on your worksheet. Okay, thank you very much for your attention. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye.